most people that I talk to about art, when they talk about their process, they're often very fixated on what the final piece will be. They want something, understandably, that's gonna be perfect, that's gonna be beautiful, that's gonna be something that you're proud to share with friends or to frame up on your wall. And the problem with that is that very often, if you value perfection of the final piece, you will be afraid to take risks in order to grow and in order to become a better artist.